Forgetting your iPad passcode can lead to being locked out of your device. In such situations, you can try resetting your iPad to erase the passcode, but this solution requires logging into your Apple ID to activate the device. What if you've also forgotten your Apple ID password? Hey guys, welcome to the iCloud Go channel. When facing this issue, you need to run the Tenorshare 4 MeKey unlocking software on your PC or Mac. It can help you unlock your iPad when you don't have the password. Connect your iPad to the computer. In 4 MeKey, select Start to remove. Here, it will jailbreak your device and then remove the activation lock. Click the Start button. Start the jailbreaking process by clicking Start Jailbreak. Then follow the on-screen instructions. Click Start and Next. Your device will enter recovery mode. After successfully entering recovery mode, you'll need to put the device into DFU mode. This process might fail initially and may require multiple attempts. Follow the software instructions and click the Start option. Then you'll need to press and hold the top power button and the home button of your iPad for 4 seconds. Then release the top power button and continue holding the home button for 10 seconds. Your iPad will now begin jailbreaking. Once the jailbreak is complete, click Done. Then, in 4 MeKey, click Next to perform the activation lock removal. Click Start to remove. Wait for the device to unlock. Okay, the device's activation lock has been successfully removed. You can log into your Apple ID in the App Store to install apps, but please do not log into your Apple ID in the settings. All right, that's all about unlocking your iPad without Apple ID. Hope this video helps you solve the problem. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. See you in the next video.